who you are. You. Are Ramon. Now, Ramon, I need you to help me for just 1 second, okay? I need to tell Bambi's future, but I can't. I just can't get my juices flowing, if you know what I mean. So what we're going to do is you are going to help me get my juices flowing. First of all, we'll get your juices flowing, then we'll get my juices flowing, and then you and I are just going to get juicy all over the room, okay? Now this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to sit right here, and your aura is going to go through me, okay? And I'm going to tell Bambi's future, all right? Here I go, here we go. No, it's not working. Ramon, put your hands on my shoulders right there. Just put your hands right here. Yeah, just put right there. Yeah. Smile. Are you filming this? Good, way to go, Cecil B. Okay. Just leave it right there. Let me see if I can get a little more. No. Ramon, just rub just a little bit. You so speak strong hands, Ramon. Oh. A little harder, Ramon. Just a little, oh, yeah. Oh, that feels good. You know, Ramon, this is a long show, and this is really nice right now. Keep going. Come on. Oh, no, Ramon, look. I'm seeing a vision. I see a beautiful blue sky, Ramon. Yes. Oh, look, Ramon, there's an airplane. Yes, the airplane.
Oh, Ramon. My God.
The airplane is me, Ramon. Yes. Oh, and look! Inside the airplane! Keep going, Ramon, keep going. Inside the airplane, Ramon! The captain, the pilot! It's you, Ramon, yes. You are piloting this gigantic jumbo jet. You're going to the right, and you're going to the left, and you're going up, and you're coming now, Ramon. Getting a little handsy on the controls there, aren't you, Ramon? But never mind, Ramon. You and I will be together forever. You and I will fly the friendly skies. But Ramon, do you know the only one thing that is keeping you and I from flying away together? Turbulence. Let's give Ramon a big round of applause, everybody.